And just like that, the CDC abandons all mandatory requirements for the cruise industry. This is crazy because it's been a roller coaster ride since the pandemic started, with the CDC probably single-handedly almost devastating the entire cruise industry, and then going back and forth with what's required, what's not required, it's voluntary, it's mandatory, we're gonna color code ships, you have to be tested, you have to have vaccines, then it's okay. It's been insane. And now the CDC, and I think it, quite frankly it's political, is saying, you know what? It's going to be up to the individual cruise lines. We'll make some recommendations, but it's going to be up to them. What does this mean for passengers? It may mean that they will no longer be required to be vaccinated. It may mean they will no longer be required to be tested. It may mean masks will no longer be required. I don't know. We'll wait and see. But as of right now, the CDC is out of the cruise line and cruise industry mandatory rule business. Stay tuned. I'll keep you posted. And as always, have a safe cruise.